So, aber gucken. Woran kannst du legen? Man müsste es eigentlich mal gleich Pause machen und gucken, was liegt. Dass ich gerade nicht meine Maus habe. Das ist komisch. Eigentlich müsste ich eine Maus haben. Aber ich habe keine Maus. Die ist irgendwie verschollen. Komisch, komisch. Wiedersteuerung. Ritzzeichen, das Eier. Klassische Satz. Hilfe. Offensiv Maus. Das hier Controller. Ja, gut, das ist alles nicht so. Dann wieder zurück. Hilfe, Text und Sprache. Deutsch. Sprache, Ausgabe, ja, Textanzeige. Deutsch Text. Verstehe das nicht. Ich muss mal hier was gucken. Ich muss gucken, ob es speichert. Irgendwie ist gerade ein Fehler. Aber ich glaube, das Spiel gerade nicht, weil ich meine Maus nicht sehe. Das ist nicht gut, weil sonst kann man nicht spielen, wenn es sieht. Ich muss den Neustart mal kurz. Augenblick. Ich hoffe, es speichert. Mal schauen. So, jetzt starte ich mal neu. Ah, das hast du bei Spiel laden. Genau. Ah, da ist das wieder. Gut, gut, gut. Dann schauen wir mal, das, was wir vernünftig hinkriegen können. Ist ja sonst ein bisschen blöd, ne? So. Ich wollte jetzt was machen. Hier ist nichts zu machen, das ist echt doof. Aber ich wollte eigentlich wechseln. Aber ich kann nicht wechseln, das ist das Problem. Ich habe ihn immer nicht gemerkt.
I can't go on stage without my joke book. I might forget my best lines without it. That's not gonna work. It must be that other clown's hat. I don't do hats. I can't pull that.
Okay.
It's fine where it is.
Later.
I look marvelous. Ready to
Drücke.
Knock up there. I can't push that.
Ach mal. Rede mit. Ach schade.
I look marvelous. Ready to knock up there.
Finde ich nicht. Wie muss er erst aufgeleuchtet haben oder was? Ey, okay. Wohnwagen, ja, ich auch nicht, nein.
I'll get you, Ransom the Clown!
It's exactly 138 bucks in unmarked bills.
Ransom, you jerk! I'll steal your clown nose again!
I don't have time to leave the circus. I have to get ready for my act.
Ich weiß nicht, was ich machen soll, das ist echt blöd.
Hey, take a shot at the target. You got my money, Ransom the Asswipe Clown?
Hm.
got my money, Ransom the asswipe clown?
How many kids do you say you have?
I have 9 kids. Why?
Oh, nothing. Where the f*** is my dog book?
I told you before. You ain't getting it till I get the $1,000 you owe me for the duckies. Plus, $138 in interest.
Where the f*** am I gonna get that kind of dough? I have a show to do. $138 in interest, you loan shark. You are putting the squeeze on me.
I don't know, Ransom the asswipe clown. Maybe it's in your hidden safe.
I have your money.
Oh, so you decided to pay up.
Yeah, here's your money. Now where's my junk buck?
Wait, are you messing with me? That's only $138 in interest. Where's the grand you owe me?
Thought you'd settle for less. Beggars can't be choosers.
Oh, yeah? Well, I choose to hang on to your joke book till I get the full $1,138. Now, beggar off. Yeah, take a shot at the target. Step right up. We got prizes.
Ich habe nichts, was ich irgendwie.
Just shoot like a man or a little girl.
Kann ich vielleicht.
No wait, take a shot.
Let's,
I've already applied my goddamn makeup, you moron. I won't need any more. I already used some. My hair looked perfect. It's an IOU. Ransom the clown lost $1,000 to me, Carney Joe, and I will hold his joke book hostage until I get paid.
Shoot the bunny!
That doesn't seem to work.
$1,000 kann ich auch was verkaufen eben.
Grand prize if you could shoot the hair off Ransom the clown.
He doesn't want it.
Okay. Shoot the birdie.
He doesn't want it.
Win a fine leather. Oh, so you decided to pay up.
Yeah, here's your money.
Hey.
Now where's my junk buck?
Wait, are you messing with me? That's only $138 in interest. With the grand you owe me.
Wie schaffe ich das denn? Das ist ja doof.
Beggars can't be choosers.
Irgendwas übersehen? Oh, yeah? Okay, keine Ahnung.
Well, I choose to hang on to your joke book till I get the full $1,138. Now, beggar off. Come on over. Shoot the birdie. Here, take a shot at the target. No wait, take a shot.
Was suche ich denn da jetzt? Mann, ich weiß echt nicht, was ich machen soll. Ich kann hier irgendwie hinten rum vielleicht? Nee. Steht auch nichts irgendwie, was ich nutzen könnte oder so, ne? Hier ist auch nichts, da ist nichts, da ist nichts, da ist nichts. Spiegel. Vielleicht kann ich den öffnen. Keine Ahnung.
I can't open that.
Nehme.
I don't wanna pick that up.
Drücke.
I can't push that.
Ziehe.
I can't pull that.
Nutze.
I look marvelous.
Rede.
Knock 'em dead.
Schau.
I look marvelous. Ready to knock. I don't want to pick that up.
Schließe.
That doesn't seem to close.
gebe. Nutze.
I've already applied my goddamn makeup, you moron. I don't need any more until tomorrow night.
Let's
That doesn't seem to work.
Let's
That doesn't seem to work.
Druck.
I can't push that.
See.
I can't pull that.
Let's
That doesn't seem to work.
Later. So
it's my empty ransom that cloud. There's nothing in it except the list.
So die 78. 6760. Wie war es nochmal halt gewesen bei Handys? Oh, bei sowas? So. Okay. Scheiße. Ich will ja so wie du gehen, aber ich kann es nicht. Ohne das Buch. Nutze.
That doesn't seem to work. I can't walk in through the main entrance like a tuna-headed pleb. I'm Ransom the Clown. I need to make my big stage entrance.
Ransom, you're a total.
Ich muss irgendwas machen, aber ich weiß nicht mehr, was ich machen kann. Also ich weiß überhaupt nicht, was ich machen kann, das hier. Muss doch irgendwas möglich sein.
It's already closed.
Was haben wir hier? 44,68. Mach ich jetzt mal. 44,68.
That's what I'll do.
4468. Mal gucken, ob das geht mit 4468. Ach so, schauen.
Welcome to the fully automated Hintron 3000 system. We aim to make your experience playing Thimbleweed Park easier. If you're ever stuck on a puzzle or don't know what to do, phone us. The hints here will change depending on which part you are currently playing. If you can find the hint you're looking for, it's because you don't need to solve it right now. You can always just hang up when you're done. My feelings won't be hurt much. How can I help you?
Ich brauche einen Tipp. Ich will die Einleitung nochmal hören. Ach was. Wo finde ich Geld?
There is a different place you need to search to find more money.
Ich brauche noch einen.
Where would you hide a lot of money? Perhaps Ransom has a safe place in his trailer somewhere? Thank you. Goodbye.
In sein Trailer? Für, hab schon geguckt, da war nichts.
I can't reach that. It's already closed.
So. Mikrowelle. Ja, ich weiß es.
It's a prototype Ransom the Clown doll. It's a perfect likeness. I can't open that. No time for a nap. I have to go on stage. Very cozy. My maid changed the sheets today. Very cozy. My maid changed the sheets today. That doesn't seem to close. No time for a nap. I have to go on stage. That doesn't seem to work.
Nimm vielleicht. Ah. Nutze.
It's exactly $1,138 in unmarked bills.
Ach, nee. Noch war es klar gewesen, ne? Dass was irgendwie kommen könnte. Das ist so. Naja. Wo ich sonst auch kommen, verstehe ich nicht.
Ja, ist mir egal.
Grand prize, if you could shoot the hair up. So, jetzt krieg ich mein Buch endlich wieder. Hey.
I have your money. $1,000 plus interest.
Oh, so you decided to pay up.
Yeah, well, not much choice. Now where's my joke book?
Yeah, the jokes all suck. So how'd you get to be so famous with jokes like these?
Yeah? What do you know about being funny?
About as much as you do, which is nothing. Now scram, clowny. You're scaring the customers. Shoot the birdie!
I can't walk in through the main entrance like a tuna-headed pleb. Hello,
faces.
I'm Ransom the Insult Clown. I hope no one gets their feelings hurt easily. And if you do, it's your own fault for not being able to take a joke. I was amazed you weren't a bunch of fatzos. What with all this bottomless foie gras and champagne you have at the parties here? Then I ate at your diner. Their food is a better purgative than Ipecac. You guys are obsessed with this Chuck guy. Seriously, I haven't seen brainwashing like this since the Manson family. Blink twice if you want me to get help. Hey you, kid with a crappy wheelchair. Were you in a past life or something? Seriously, kid, you're in a wheelchair and you got a face that looks like that? God's definitely punishing you for something.
Ist der gemein, heftig.
Hey you, dude with the stupid mustache. You think you look like Magnum P.I.?
A 70s porn star called. He wants his mustache back. Hey, you, lady with a huge nose. I say lady, but your beak suggests you're a toucan. You shouldn't have bought tickets for the show tonight, toots. You should be saving your money for a rhinoplasty. Hey, you, ugly old lady with the hairy mole. Or is it your parasitic twin? Whatever it is, I hope you bought a separate ticket. Because if it's big enough to ride the roller coaster by itself, it's not freeloading in my audience.
You will be forever sorry for what you've just said. I curse you to never be able to remove your makeup and to roam these circus grounds until the end of time.
He went on for another 2 hours, insulting everyone he could. Some people laughed because they thought it was funny, but most laughed because they were uncomfortable, and laughing is the best way to hide from the embarrassment of others. But after the show, in his dressing room, there wasn't going to be any laughter.
Ha! I killed tonight! One of my best shows ever! I hope that ugly old lady with a curse breaks a hip on the way home. Now to get this makeup off, hop on my private jet, and go see my mistress Cindy in Aspen. Yeah. What the f***? This makeup isn't coming off! You, old lady! You up the... You. Come on!
As much as he tried, his makeup wouldn't come off. That old lady wasn't just any old lady. She was Madame Morena, mistress of the dark arts. When she curses you, it's not an empty threat. Something Ransom was just now finding out.
This makeup of that old... My lady!
Ransom, I've got some bad news.
What do you want, you bald, gritty little... Can't you see I'm having a problem? Grab a tissue and some rubbing alcohol and help me, you...
Your private jet crashed while trying to land. Your wife found out about your mistress, and she's taking everything you own except the house in Aspen. There was a fire in Aspen, and your house burned to the ground. The toy and doll licensing deal is dead, and they're suing you for breach. And one more thing.
Boah, so viel Pech auf einmal, meine Güte. Boah, der arme Clown.
And that's why Ransom the Clown is such a creep. And you should go arrest him for murder.
That's an interesting story. We'll go check up on him.
So, eine kleine Pause, gleich geht weiter ein paar Minütchen und dann geht's mal los weiter.
I haven't seen Reyes for a while. Wonder what happened to him.